Hi, so if you want to do something like x divided by 1 divided by y, how do we do this? Well, let's see. We could do something like if x divided by 1 divided by y is same as x divided by 1 divided by y, right? Yeah, it is. So we have x divided by 1 divided by y. Well, any number is always divided by 1, right? And this makes us have two different fractions. What do we know about two different fractions that are being divided? Well, this is same as x divided by 1 times, you flip the other fraction, y by 1. So in essence, we see x divided by 1 divided by y is same as x times y.